dogs ready for action here tonight. Their veteran ring awareness has been one of their biggest assets in the tag team division.
Ziggler and Rude work well because they share similar mindsets and similar goals. The Dirty Dogs just want to win, and they want the payday that follows. They will do whatever it takes to anyone who stands in their way.
Though perhaps a bit underhanded at times, there's no denying that the hunger they share has helped their success.
Each team looking to make an impact, looking to shake up the landscape of the tag team division.
I'll take it one step further, Saxton. These teams have a goal of dominating the division. Ziggler telling the crowd what he already knows, and that is, damn, I look good.
Ziggler may be in trouble here.
What a double axe handle.
Big hammer connects.
He's returning fire.
And the rolling next step.
Tag. He's tagging out. Boom! Robert Roode getting out of the ring the hard way. Boom! Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Double underhook. Hoist it up.
Oh, Starling taking their time.
We got all day up here. Guys, not sure how much more Roode can take.
We're finding out.
And he is
might be feeling glorious right now.
Oh, he's in trouble, Byron.
The Beast Incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Hoist it up.
Suplex! They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
And now Ziggler going to the top rope.
And he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Ziggler with the famous arm.
And Lesnar got met with resistance there.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? All
right. And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
Telling the crowd what he already knows, and that is, damn, I look good.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, and a bionic elbow.
Commander Aziz swinging side slam.
For the win.
Maybe not.
Commander wants...
One step ahead there.
He's
going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window. How this match is still going on defies all.
Aziz.
Nigerian nail. Good night. Now Aziz needs to end this.
Jarring impact.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
From that.
And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Here he comes off the tag.
Lands the knee.
And I can't tell where it's originating from, but Aziz is dripping blood now.
Set up for the throw leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Ziggler telling the crowd what he already knows, and that is, damn, I look good.
Gets the tag. What are they doing here?
All the way down.
An armbar.
Punishing stretch.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
Hoisting their opponent.
to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Sky high.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.